Well, today's Tuesday. It's November the 16th, the day after the flood rains ended. I've never seen the water level that high on the Chilliwack River below the Vedder crossing bridge.